What we have here is a titmouse, a tufted titmouse. And you see it's got its beak full of fur. It's fox fur. It's picking fox fur from the front of a fox den. And it's collecting it so it can line its nest. A tufted titmouse collecting nesting material, red fox fur, for its nest.